live now, yeah.
Go on, like, half the same thing. Not the same thing. Just carry, just do the same as you did first game, you know, like the announcer do then come in at.
Get your merch out. Hello and welcome to the coverage of the under-10s plate final at Highbury Stadium. Got Myersko White and Walton Lee Dale. Myersko are in red and black today, whereas Walton Lee Dale are in yellow. Player, they're just lining up in the tunnel ready to come out for today's cup plate final game at Highbury Stadium. Pretend to speak. A smile at you. That looks great. Come here. My mark stretches. One minute, let me look around. Thank you.
Welcome to the supporters of the next game, Myerscough versus Walton Liddale. Please can I ask the supporters just to make sure that you are all sitting one chair apart from each other. We have to do this for the COVID.
Spencer Seddon's watching it.
And dinner. Josh, he was live and I said dinner and get out.
James got it, James got it.
Players are just lining up in the tunnel now, ready to come out. So just to go through player numbers with you now, shirt number 8 is Lily McKenzie, this is for Walton Liddale. Number 15 is Emily Metcalf, number 4 is Ella Gornall, number 5 Ellie Blackhurst, number 21 Gracie Davies, number 16 Martha Delaney, number 2 Lily Summer Spirit, number 14 Eva Taylor, number 20 Poppy Mitchell, number 10 Stacey McLaughlin, number 6 Elizabeth McLaren, number 7, Lacey Holbert, and number 9, April Aspinall.
Yeah, Myerscough 9 today. Number 2, Evie Barlow, 4, Molly Blows, 5, Emily Salisbury, 6, the captain, Lucy Billinghurst, 7, Neve Brown, 8, Lucia Roddy, 9, Evie Jackson, 11, Holly Baker, and 14, Lacey Ann Rose Whittle.
And the captain for Walton Lee Dale today is number 6, Elizabeth McLaren.
Big shout out for today's sponsor. It is Inglemere Metals. Big thank you for them for showing their support and coming down to the Fylde Coast for this competition. Both teams just getting ready to kick off now. And we're all over, we're all the way here at Highbury Stadium for the Under-10s Girls Plate Final. And it's Myersco Juniors White versus Walton Ledale.
A goal for Myersco, coming from number 10, ready to count.
Myersco on the attack with Molly Blows.
Goal for Morgan.
Neve Brown pressing the ball. Walton Ledale have it on the left-hand side. Good tackle by Neve Brown, bringing it forward down the right-hand side. Crossed in to the box. Good save there by the Walton Ledale goalkeeper. Goalkeeper just with the ball in her hands, rolls it out short. And it's Lily McKenzie for Walton Ledale, tackled by Neve Brown. And it's a corner for Myersco, the first of the game. And it is Lacey and Rose Whittle to take the corner to deliver. And Walton Ledale can break now. And it's Ellie Blackhurst on the ball. Ellie Blackhurst still on the ball. Good tackle by Lacey Ann Rose Whittle, bringing it down the left inside. Neve Brown in the middle, gone for goal. He's hit the side netting. And it's a goal kick for Myersco Juniors. For Walton Ledale, sorry.
Well done to both teams, Fleetwood Town and Morecambe.
Ellie Blackhurst on the ball, intercepted now, and it's Molly Blows for Myersco down the right inside. Heavy touch, and it's a corner for Myersco. Corner for Myersco on the far side, taken by Lacey and Rose Whittle. Crossed in, it's straight out of place at the side netting, and it's goal kick for Walton Ledale. Played short to Lily McKenzie, who can break down the left hand side. Good little bit of skill to get around Lacey and Rose Whittle. Tackle by the captain, Lucy Billinghurst.
Can the referees from that match please make their way over to the presentation table?
Ellie Blackhurst has the ball, intercepted by Lacey Ann Rose Whittle.
Okay, a massive round of applause for your referee team, Terry Jackson, and your fourth official, Wayne Capster.
Myersco on the attack. Myersco on the attack, and just put it over. Straight over the bar by Molly Blows, but a good attack by Myersco on the early stages of the game. 3 minutes gone, it's Myersco 0, Walton Ledale 0. And it's goal kick for Walton Ledale. Taken short, and it's gone to Lacey Holbert. Running down the left, right hand side. Lacey Holbert still on the ball. Good tackle there by Evie Jackson, who can come forward with the ball. Down the line it goes to Molly Blows. And it's gotten out of play, and it's going to be a throw-in for Walton Ledale. 47 people in the live stream. Thank you for joining us. Let us know where you're watching from.
Our first trophy is for player of the match.
Majesco on the attack with Molly Blows. Walton the Dale playing around in their own box. Missed a corner for Majesco.
Player number two, Kerry Hughes. If you'd like to come over to the table.
Corner for Majesco, taken by Rose Whittle. Crossed in, defended at the front post there by Walton the Dale, and it's picked up in the centre of the park by Lily McKenzie. McKenzie plays it out wide. Lacey. Goal kick.
And your runners up of the Underman's Flight of Cup. Fleetwood Town Foxes!
Goal kick for Majesco, taken short, and the referee is pulling it back, so it's time to lace. Goal kick taken by Majesco to Lacey Ambrose Whittle. And it's Molly Blows now bringing it forward down the left hand side for Majesco. Walton the Dale drawing a foul, and it's a free kick for Walton the Dale on the far side.
And now it's time for your winners of the 2021 Carlton Cup Final, sponsored by Double Metals. Walton the Dale.
Gracie Davis, dangerous territory, tackle by Majesco, and it's Molly Blows with the ball at the edge of the box. Shots towards goal by Lacey. Molson and Dale have it with the goalkeeper. Played short. Gracie Davis intercepted.
Your winners!
Lily McKenzie has the ball.
Welcome.
Lily McKenzie coming down the line for Walton the Dale. And it's Lacey Holbert with the ball now, tackled by Neve Brown. And it's Molly Blows with the ball, saved by the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper has it in her hands, rolls it out wide to Lucia Roddy. Sorry, Lily McKenzie, that was. My apologies. And it is Lacey Holbert on the ball. And it's a free kick or a throw-in for more Majesco Juniors. I think it is a throw-in. Yes, it is a throw-in. And it's going to be Lacey Ann Rose Whittle to take it. She seems to be on most of the set pieces and throw-ins that her team have been awarded so far in this game, and the referee just plays advantage, and it's Lacey Holbert coming forward for Walton the Dale. 14 from Majesco with the tackle, and it's a very good start to a good game, really. An end-to-end game, close encounter, and it's played out wide to Lacey Holbert, who can break at the Majesco defence. Holbert gets a shot away towards goal. Holbert again, good interception by captain Lucy Billinghurst. And Neve Brown can break now. It's through, and it's through on goal. And it's Molly Blows. Molly Blows is through. Molly Blows. It's 1-0 to Majesco. And it's Molly Blows to open the scoring. It's a brilliant ball through by Neve Brown. And Molly Blows takes a touch out of her feet. And it's Majesco 1, Walton the Dale 0.
Goal for Majesco, number 4, Molly Blows.
Walton the Dale, get us underway. And it's Ellie Blows, the goal scorer. On the ball now, good tackle, cleared from danger. And it's Neve Brown on the ball, plays it out wide. Molly Blows, can she keep it in? Yes, she can. Takes a touch. She's got time and space on the far side. Good little chip in to the box, cleared. Lacey Holbert breaking now down the right hand side for Walton Liddell. Good feet to get round the Maiusco back line. Lacey Holbert shot towards goal, intercepted there, and it's a corner for Walton Liddell. Good luck, Walton Liddell, says Lisa Mitchell. Steve Bradley also, good luck to Walton Liddell, especially Elliot Blackhurst, who is Walton Liddell's number five. And it's a corner for the team in yellow, delivered by Lacey Holbert towards the box. Kept in well there by Lily McKenzie. Neve Brown has the ball under control. Neve Brown, Lily McKenzie with the tackle, and he's gone back. Neve Brown, good battle in there from Neve Brown, and she's come out with the ball, and it's Molly Blows now. Back to Neve Brown. In it goes. And it's a corner for Maiusco Juniors. Four of you in the stream now, thank you for tuning in. Let us know where you're watching from. It's a corner for Maiusco, and it's going to be Molly Blows, the goal scorer, to deliver. Sorry, Lacey and Rose Whittle, sorry, my bad. And it's a straight out of place, a goal kick for Walton Liddell. 10 minutes gone. Just 15 minutes to go until half time. Played short there by the Walton Liddell keeper. Molly Blows picks it up on the left hand side. Good tackle comes in by April Aspinall, good tackle again. And it's a bit of a scramble on the far side of the pitch, really. And it's Molly Blows who's through on goal. Molly Blows shot towards goal, and it's 2-0 to Maiusco. And it's Molly Blows again. Molly Blows on the double. It's good interception by Blows, who wins the ball back. Goes into the middle and unleashes a thunderous strike, and it's Maiusco 2. Walton Liddell 0. Throwing for Walton Liddell, Lacey Holbert to deliver. It's aimed at Ellie Blackhurst, who's got a few fans in the comments. Lacey and Rose Whittle to take the throw-in on the near, on the far side, sorry. Aimed towards Lucia Roddy. Cleared away by Walton Liddell. Molly Blows again. And it's Lacey Ann Rose Whittle. Falls down on the edge of the box. Neve Brown picks it up on the near touchline, and crossed in by Neve Brown. Molly Blows picks it up on the edge of the box. Bit scrappy in the box. Cleared away. Holly Baker wins the ball back. Walton Liddell, good turn there. Cleared. Lacey Holbert picks it up. Good interception that is by Lacey and Rose Whittle. Good defending there. Whittle brings it down the left hand side. Good tackle that is by Ellie Gornall. Lacey Holbert drives at the Maiusco back line. Holly Baker. It's another corner for Walton Liddell. Man of the score, it is Maiusco 2, Walton Liddell 0, with 13 minutes on the clock. Walton Liddell corner, and it's going to be Lacey Holbert, to deliver. Holbert with a very good delivery, and he's got over everyone's head, and Myers go, can, have you got to get to the ball first? No, it's got to go over everyone's head, and Emily Salisbury picks the ball up, throwing for Myers go to Neve Brown, tackle there by the Walton Liddell defender. Lacey Holbert picks the ball up, cleared by Lucy Billinghurst, only good as far as Rose Whittle, throwing for Myersko. Neve and Brown running down the wing, says TB. Number 7 today for Myersko, throwing for Myersko. Through it goes, and it's Poppy Mitchell bringing it forward. Lacey out, Holbert, cleared by Rose Whittle. Gets it under control. Bit of scrappy on the edge of the box. Cleared away by Emily Salisbury. Lacey Holbert picks it up. Rose Whittle bringing it forward. Lacey Holbert, it's a good tackle. Great run, that is. Bringing it forward. Good clearance by captain Lucy Billinghurst. Now, through to Neve Brown, cleared, good clearance, it'll do enough. And Neve Brown picks the ball up now. Neve Brown for Myersko. Cut out by Ellie Blackhurst. And it's a corner for Myersko Juniors on the far side, and it's going to be Lacey and Rose Whittle to deliver. Lacey and Rose Whittle is going to cross it in. I think one of the coaches from Walton Dale just on the pitch tying someone's shoelace for the time being. They're stopping good play. There we go, coaches left the pitch. And their play will resume with a corner ball for Lacey and Rose Whittle, crossed in, defended at the near post. Well, it's Lacey Holbert now on the far side, coming down the right inside. Lacey Holbert, confident play. Has the ball gone out? Yes, it has. It's just gone out. And it's a throw in for Myersko. Neve Brown on the left hand side, good skill by Neve Brown, cuts inside, and Neve Brown tries to find the pass across face goal. Good defending there by Walton Liddell, and it's another corner for Myersko. Lacey and Rose Whittle to deliver again. Delivered by Lacey and Rose Whittle, straight out of play on the near post, and it's a goal kick for Walton Liddell. Played short, up it goes. Ellie Blackhurst has the ball, bringing it forward. Ellie Blackhurst driving, good tackle by Lucy Billinghurst, the captain. Lacey Holbert for Walton Liddell, couldn't quite keep the ball in, and it's a throw-in for Myersko, taken by Emily Salisbury. Emily Blackhurst has got the ball. and it's Neve Brown breaking at the back line now for Myerscough, bringing it forward, crossing the box. Good keeping that, good confident goalkeeping. Lacey and Rose Whittle have the ball, played out, and it's a corner kick for Myerscough, played out by Ellie Blackhurst. Well played, Neve and Brown. Emily Salisbury, Super Sub. Uncle Sean watching in Manchester. Thank you for tuning in, Sean Boyle. Hope you are well. Delivered by Rose Whittle. Defended at the near post by Ellie Blackhurst for Walton the Dale. Good tackle by Neve Brown. Bit of a scramble on the edge of the box. Back out. And it's Evie Jackson. Another corner for Myerscough. Putting the pressure on in the early stages. 19 on the clock. It's still Myerscough 2, Walton the Dale 0. Lacey and Rose Whittle take the corner again. Crossed in. Walton the Dale can break. Referee's a good advantage by the referee, but he's not played it back, and it's a shot from distance by Evie Barlow, by Myerscough, but it's just gone wide, and it's a goal kick. Gracie Davis has the ball in her own box, and she's played it out wide to Martha Delaney. Neve Brown in the box, good shot comes in, and it's a good block. Neve Brown again, shot comes in, it's another good block. And Walton Hill clear the lines.
Announcement, no vaping, smoking in the stand is allowed. If anyone's caught vaping or smoking, unfortunately you will be thrown out.
And Ellie Blackhurst is on the attack, good tackle there. Walton the Dale coming forward with Lily McKenzie. Out of play. Throwing for Myerscough.
Your players for Fleetwood Town: Gracie Ward, Layla Barber.
Myerscough on the attack, beneath Brown couldn't quite get the shot in. It's another corner for Myerscough, putting on the pressure, really does. Corner for Myerscough, taken by Lacey Ann Rose Whittle. Ball comes in, Walton the Dale kind of clear their lines, and it's running down the right hand side. Walton the Dale, good pass in to Ellie Blackhurst. Neve Brown takes the ball, Neve Brown driving in the defence, Neve Brown through on goal, good recovery by Walton the Dale. Walton the Dale back line, and it's gone out, and it's a goal kick for Walton the Dale. Good luck, Myerscough. The Burbiggers are watching from Hertfordshire. Lucy Billinghurst, you are the best. We love you. Welcome to the stream, Joanne. Lucy Billinghurst, the captain for Myerscough, number 6 in defence. Just on the near right hand side to where I am in the contra position. Lucy Ann Rose Whittle takes the throw in. Good throw forward. Touch by Emily Salisbury. Referee blows his whistle, and it's Gracie Davis is going off. I think she's taken a blow to the face, and it's number 7, Lacey Holbert, to make an appearance off the bench. She's already been on the pitch once. We know how deadly she can be. Free kick for Walton the Dale. Lacey Holbert, looking to make an immediate impact off the bench. Lacey and Rose Whittle cleared by Evie Barlow. Picked up by Lacey Holbert. Driving at the Myersco defence. Still 2-0 to Myersco with 24 minutes on the clock. Last couple of minutes before half time. And Neve Brown, it's great skill by Neve Brown. And Neve Brown scores. That is unreal skill by Neve Brown. That is very, very, very good skill there by the number 7 for Neve Brown.
A goal coming for Myersco Whites, number 7, Neve Brown.
Neve Brown collected the ball in the centre of the park and drived at the Walton Liddell back line, and a little step over and a little turn on the inside and finished straight past the Walton Liddell goalkeeper. And as I was talking, the referee has blown his half-time whistle. And at half-time at Highbury Stadium in the Under-10s Girls Plate Final, it is Myersco Juniors 3, Walton Liddell 0.
And what a half that has been. Myersco 3-0 up at the break. The comments coming through, absolute screamer, smashing goal, it really was. Brilliant, My Little Angel, Neve Brown. And that's from David Brown. And what a goal that was.
Myersco back out on the pitch, ready for the second half. Leeds are 2-0 against Spurs.
Just waiting on Walton Liddell now to get back onto the field of play to commence for the second half. Walton Liddell look to be coming back onto the pitch now. Yeah. And the second half has kicked off. Majesco running straight in from the break. Kicked upfield. Oh, a bit of miscommunication there in defence. I'll be glad to know it's led to nothing. Lily McKenzie out on that left wing. Knocks in the middle. Oh, what a save! And the third shot, what a save by that keeper that really was. Majesco bringing it down the wing. And it's been turned around by Grace Davies. What a defence. Lacey Holbert was just running it down the wing, got fouled. That's a free kick to Walton Lee Dale. Whipped in. Oh! Keeper just cleared that from the bottom of a post. Lovely bit of trickery there from the Majesco. Grace Davies back for defending duties once again. She's passed it to a keeper. Big kick out from Walton Lee Dale's keeper. And that was a shot there. From the Majesco player.
The goal coming for Flint Town Tigers, number 5, Hannah Sissons.
A corner being taken by Lacey Anna Rose Whittle for Majesco. Ball played in. Oh, and that's defended well by Grace Davies. Knocks back in. Scrambling about. Number 8, Lily McKenzie, trying to get it out. Passed on the wing to Lacey Holbert. Oh, she's just run it out of play there. Majesco, they've got some players warming up to come on. It's a great throw that by Majesco to April Aspinall. Grace Davies just got the ball off of there. Elizabeth McLaren there. Oh, that's great clearance that. Gone out for a throw in there for Walton Lee Dale. Thrown in. Great throw in that. Oh, it's just wide. Lacey Holbert had a shot from range. Just pulled out wide. Ball played out to Evie Jackson. She's still got it. And she's still got it. That is an incredible run from Evie Jackson there. That's defended well by Ella Gornall. And Maya Skowinger. That's a throw in there for Walton Lee Dale. Oh, it's a corner for Walton Lee Dale. It's whipped in. We got Lacey running down the wing. Yeah, just a bit too late to keep that ball in play there for Myersco. Goal kick for Walton Lee Dale now. Ellie Jackson. Oh, and a shot there from Molly Blows. It's just been saved and gone out for a corner kick. Whips in, defended well. Myersco still got it. Ooh, it's a great clearance there from Walton Lee Dale. Lily McKenzie running it down that wing, and she's still got it. Our defence well needed from Lucy Billinghurst, the Myersco captain. There's a corner for Walton Lee Dale. A few runs in the box. It's been whipped in. That was a beautiful corner. Ah, it's just a bit heavy there. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Myersco. Throw and being taken by Myersco. Foul throw being given. Walton Lee Dale on the ball. I have to say, the keeper for Myersco is having an absolute stormer today. Walton Lee Dale whipping it in the box. Oh, what an interception that was by Evie Jackson. It's being taken forward by Myersco. Oh, and it's just hit the edge of the post. Molly Blows would be gutted to not see that goal over the line. It was great teamwork there from the Myersco girls to work that ball up to the goal. The defence of this Myersco team was very well structured, very, very well. Walton Lee Dale throw him. thrown in, just intercepted by Holly Baker. It's Grace Davies just kicking it long. Elizabeth McLaren just trying to get that ball through. Grace Davies back on the ball. Cleared it to the other side of the pitch. Lily McKenzie running with the ball. She's just lost it. She's got regained possession. She's taking it forward. Straight into Maya Scholes' keeper's hands. Some changes being made for Walton Lee Dale there. Number 9, April Aspinall's come on, and number 5, Ellie Blackhurst has come on. And that's for Walton Lee Dale. Ellie Blackhurst has come on and made an impact, getting the ball out of her danger zone. Grace Davies with the ball. Ellie Gornall taking the ball up onto the wing. Has some great defence there. Oh, and there was a shot there by Evie Jackson. Straight into the keeper's hands. Goal kick taken straight into the Maya Scholes' feet. Maya's goalkeeper got the ball in her hands once again. Lily McKenzie dribbling through. Cleared at the edge of the box. Evie Jackson is trying to get onto that, and she's just passed it past. She's trying to get onto it again, and she's getting possession. And she's still going. That was great defence there by April Aspinall. Cleared there by Ellie Blackhurst from Maya Scholes corner. Oh, scramble in the box. Safe hands there by Walton Lee Dale's keeper. Maya Scholes back on the attack. Defended well by Grace there. Oh, she's just fallen to the floor. The Maya Scholes back in possession. They've got it through somehow. That was great defence there, needed by April Aspinall. Throw in taken there from Walton Lee Dale to Ella Gornall. Cleared well there by Maya Scholes' captain. There's a lovely bit of play there. Throwing taken very well. That was a long throw, that, from Walton Lee Dale. ball given out. Hit up wide by the Myersco defender, and she's come back for it. She's been taken down. She's back on her feet. April Aspinall has come on, and she's had an absolute worldie so far. It's been dribbled around by Gracie Davies in there. It's cleared well by Maya Scoe. Molly Blau's running onto it. Shot blocked very well by Ellie Blackhurst. And she's still on it. Great hands there from Walton Leedale's keeper. Evie Jackson running down the wing. She's still going. Tackle put in there by Lacey Ann. Having a talking to by the ref. Just left a bit in there. Free kick given to Walton Leedale. Gone back to Lacey Ann there. Ball played to Evie Jackson. Great defence there by Ellie Blackhurst. Throwing taken for Myersco was taken very quickly. And just tried a little dink there by Molly Blows. Shouts for the goal kick there. Oh, Molly Blows trying to break through. Great battle by Neve Brown. Ellie Blackhurst with a lovely bit of trickery. Shot blocked very well there. Gracie Davies flying into a tackle there on the Myersco's number 14. Walton Leedale throwing just to be taken now. Throwing, taken to the unmarked number 7. In middle of the pitch to Gracie Davies. Throwing to be taken now for Myersco. Taken well to Molly Blouse. Well defended there by April. Taken out again by Ellie Blackhurst. A lovely bit of trickery there. Played straight in. Great pass that was. Great bit of defence there by Lucia Roddy. Corner taken quickly. Out to a Myersco. still going. Emily Salisbury with that run then. Gracie Davies, oh, so unlucky there. Great hands for that Maya Skull goalkeeper. Evie Jackson just losing possession there, but she's fighting for it back. That's a great run by Lacey Holbert there. Just a shoelace pause here. Very long throw indeed. Oh! Oh! What a strike by young Ellie Blackhurst. Got a great bit of skill about her. She's come on and she's properly made an impact in this game. And she's charging for the ball again. She doesn't stop. And she's getting possession. That was well defended by Evie Jackson. And she's still going with it. Well defended there by Lacey. Solid defence this Myersco team really do have. Sally Blackhurst again, she's running through. She's got through all three. That was well defended there by the Reds captain Lacey Billinghurst. We've got a comment saying, "You are a star, Lucy." Goal kick taken very quickly. I don't think any of the Walton Lee Days players knew it was going on. That's some great skill there by Emily Salisbury. And she's got through them all. She passed the ball on to Molly Blouse. Oh, and safe hands that by the Myersco keeper. Sorry, by the Walton Lee Dale keeper. And kicked out into trouble. Safe hands yet again. Kick just a bit too hard there. Elizabeth McLaren failed to get that under her control. Ellie Blackhurst running through again. That's well defended by Lucia Roddy. This half's been so equal. It's a throw in. That's quickly taken for Walton Lee Dale. And well defended by the Reds. Ball taken. Played straight into attack. Can Molly Blows play away? Oh, what a save by that keeper for Walton Lee Dale. And she's still going. Molly Blows still got the ball. She's still got the ball. Evie Jackson running onto it here. Defended well by Ellie Blackhurst. Ella Gornall's on the ball. Playing it backwards towards her own goal there. Emily Salisbury down that wing. Dangerous down that wing, Emily is, and Molly's got the ball again. Oh, and she's crossed into the box, but no one was there to be on the end of it. Lily McKenzie driving it down that wing. Well defended by Lacey, and that is the full-time whistle. It's 3-0 to Majersko. Three great goals. The Majersko team jumping with joy. I do think that second half was so equal, you couldn't tell the sides apart. Some excellent players played today, made themselves very proud. I think personally stood out to me today was Gracie Davies for Walton Lee Dale and Lily McKenzie for Majersko, Lucy Billinghurst and Evie Jackson really did stand out as the standout players for me today. A very good game of women's football we've just watched.
Thing we're going to do is thank your referee and fourth official. Your referee for your match was John Bridges.
A round of applause for the refereeing team here.
Was Carl Lancashire.
As the referees go towards the table to collect their awards. The Majersko team are walking towards the award table. Keeper for Majersko was Holly Baker. Played incredibly well. Got a clean sheet today. Should be very proud of herself. Walton Lee Dale should be very proud of themselves. They put up a very good fight today. Unlucky with the result. Players heading towards the awards table here at Highbury Stadium. What an opportunity it is to play at Highbury Stadium.
Okay, the first award we are going to be giving is the Player of the Match Award, chosen by Inglemere Metals. And it goes to Majersko White's number 14, Lacey Ambrose Whittle.
Very well played, Lacey. That was truly deserved. Player of the match there. She'll be very proud of herself. Kept a clean sheet in defence there. And played a very well attacking role.
Okay, and your runners-up, Walton Lee Dale.
Massive round of applause for Walton Lee Dale. Played very well. A credit to themselves. Got a comment saying the first half was decisive. It really was. The first half, it made the game. It set the standard for the game.
And your winners of the 20... of the 2021 Colton Plate Final, sponsored by Inglemere Metals, Majersko Jimmy White!
Well played to Majersko there. Massive round of applause for Maya Scola. The plate lifted by Lucy Billinghurst, the captain of Myersco. A well-deserved win here at Highbury Stadium. Massive round of applause off the Myersco parents and supporters here. And that's it from us. Thank you very much for tuning in.